some after pictures. And yes, Rawlings does send us sweet box with their customs. Definitely.